my name is Antje Ehmann. I'm from Berlin and I'm a curator and artist and writer.
My name is Haroon Farrokhi. I'm also from Berlin and I'm a filmmaker. Partially I show work in television, sometimes even on screens, and partially in art exhibitions.
There are two exhibitions. One is a solo show with works by Haroon, with video installations. And our common project is called Labor in a Single Shot.
We show works from previous stations where we had this work kind of workshop we are holding here. So for instance, we have been to Tel Aviv and also had a workshop there, and then we have selected six works and together with others, altogether eight, are shown in this exhibition Labor in a Single Shot.
So it's over a period of 4 years. Haroon used to teach at the Art Academy in Vienna, and there he made this little exercise to film labor in a single shot, not longer than 2 minutes and without cuts. And this was so satisfying and interesting as an approach how to teach film.
Perhaps it's comparable to if you tell people talk about your profession or talk about your life, but you have only 20 words. This nearly leads to a kind of poetry. So we are working together with different institutions here in Mexico, and they made a selection, and it's a fantastic collaboration because they are really interested, and some of them also already saw the exhibition, and they were very well prepared. We do this project in so many cities and countries, and it's interesting to find out what is the same and what is the particular, what is the global. So this tension from the general and the particular.